yours? How is mine taller than yours?
Yeah.
hasn't been sunny the last few days. It started when I was at work the other day. I can't get the flu job for free, but I'm tempted just to pay for it because I work in a hotel.
Eric's that way.
We're going to get double whammy. What's that say on the back? Some of it's coming that way,
Eric
as well.
Eric Tracy.
Well, like Eric Tracy. We're about to get double steam. Incoming that way.
Oh, one that way.
There's one coming that way as well. Isn't that so special?
Come back and look at that corner.
Thank you.
clicker's working.
Thank you.
yesterday. Can I just move?
John's friend doesn't anymore, sadly.
Turns 100.
So you know the Scotsman one, is it? Checking the The Pickering one?
No. Ever.
Oh, back off and go that way then.
Could be for some water.
It's a water pump's there, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, look at Sir Nigel over there. Signing her up. Who's going to win, a lorry or the loco? Thank you.
correct. It's got two of them on it. According to the timetable. What?
It's what?
It's there. It's got two.
Yeah, it's probably the guest locos.
According to the time, there's two of them on here, and that looks like two of the guest ones. Sorry, Dad.
Someone in everyone's photos at this point.
It's reversing. I'm sorry, I couldn't get a photo of it. Cold drop.
You're going to get cameras in the way, Den.
I'm doing this the wrong way around, am I really? But it's got no carriages.
No, it's a guest.
Oh, it's the guest one. Oh, it's like the little one I liked that was here last year. Oh, good angle for it. Because there's a big massive A4 in the pole drop. One way of doing it. License for diggers, isn't it?
Nah. On private land, you don't.
That one was Mark and death for me any day.
Keep me away from the edge of the side as well, please, without any accidents. So one trip to the hospital.
Oh, you should have been done that in then. What's he going to do? Go reverse and go. It's going to be too close, isn't it?
What?
It'll be too close then, won't it?
Okay, you see me, I see you close to me.